outside from the sea.
Sabrina Girlpants.
Pretty and blind and funny as she.
Sabrina Girlpants.
If not a cum, let's be something you wish.
Sabrina Girlpants.
Then drop on the deck and float like a fish.
Sabrina Girlpants.
Sabrina Girlpants. Sabrina Girlpants. Sabrina Girlpants. Sabrina Girlpants. Sabrina Girlpants. Sabrina.
Sabrina Girlpants here, and you're in Sabrina Girlpants Reacts and Block Soap! I am so glad that you came in here into my and my spongy poo SpongeBob SquarePants pineapple house. And right here we're in the living room. Guess what video we're gonna react to? It's gonna be Best Day Ever SpongeBob the Musical Animatic. I hope it's gonna be fun! What do you think, Gloria? Very exciting? Meow! I thought you would say that, Gloria. Bah! Okay, video starts 3, 2, 1! Let's watch, Gloria! SpongeBob looks good. He's got the yellow hair, like me when he's a human. That's why we're the perfect match. Like boyfriend, like girlfriend.
Yes, we are. But thanks for learning about our safety, Plankton. It seems you're the only one with some decency left.
Yeah.
We made it to the top and dropped the bubble device into the volcano. In 7 minutes, we'll know if we saved the town.
But if you keep going like this, it won't matter either way. There won't be anything left to say.
Default, SpongeBob and the
Captain. And the finish!
Good job, Spongy Pill.
This should be coming together at a time like this. Instead, you're all looking for someone to blame or to follow, to exploit or control.
You're all so scared for yourselves. You're turning against each other. It's just as dangerous as any volcano.
It doesn't have to be like this. We may only have 7 minutes left, but we could make them the best 7 minutes. And
how? The whole town is in ruin.
Like I said before, yes, Mrs. Pops.
The world is a horrible place filled with fear, suffering, and despair.
That's not true, Squidward.
I still don't.
Yeah.
Just look at the sun. It's still shining.
Look, beautiful sunshine.
It's still
Kelpie. Beautiful, like you would say.
We still have each other.
That's my favorite song.
Just 6 more minutes left. We've done all we could do. And whatever happens next, I'm glad I'm here with you.
Mr. Sun came up and he smiled at me. Then it's gonna be the best day, just wait and see. Volcanic doomsday caught us unaware, but we're still here and Mr. Sun's up there. Could be the best day ever. Can spend 5 minutes just being with you. Every flower, every grain of sand is reaching out to shake my hand. It's the best day. Right before my eyes, I love singing that song. Whatever comes, there's just one thing to do. It's the best day ever with all of you. Today's the best day ever with all of you now.
It's the best day.
It's the best day. We'll never forget you, Stefan Hillenburg. We always love you, whether you're dead or alive. We'll never forget you. Especially you're the greatest creator of SpongeBob SquarePants show the whole time. And we love to thank you for creating the miraculous, amazing character who is a hero, my SpongeBob SquarePants, known as my Spongy Poo. Well, Gloria, what do you think? Of course it's beautiful. You can see how beautifully and colorful it made. What's my rating? Oh yeah, I'll scale my rating 5 out of 5 stars. Oh, same here with you. Wow, you're really on my rating side. Oh, you know what time it is? better get to the karaoke. Oh, where's the karaoke? Actually, it's in the Krusty Krab. I feel like I've been invited to go to the Krusty Krab karaoke dinner tonight. So I gotta get ready. And Gloria, I hope you can come along with me or Gary. What? You can be the audio music engineer? Like turning on music and stuff? Wow, I suppose you are way smarter as Gary, even though you're more like the young snail. But, okay, let's go! Krusty Krab, here I come! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Sabrina GirlPants here. I would love to thank you for welcoming me into the Krusty Krab karaoke dinner tonight. I would like to sing a song, Best Day Ever, for our special creator, Stefan Hillenburg. Stefan Hillenburg, up in heaven, I hope you're hearing me this, even though my voice is gonna be a little awkward. Just enjoy, no matter how different my voice will sound like. Cue the music. This is gonna be the best day ever. This is for you, Stefan Hillenburg, and for you, Spongy Poo. Sometimes the little things start closing in.